वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डॉक्टर मोहम्मद इरफान फॉर माय चैनल विच इज़ द टीचिंग प्लैनेट। द टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज पैराशूटिस फॉलिंग इनसाइड एयर। वी विल डिस्कस दिस इन सिक्स डिफरेंट स्टेप्स। स्टेप नंबर वन इज व्हेन द पैराशूटिस हैज जस्ट जंप्ड आउट ऑफ द प्लेन। ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम what are the effects or what are the things which we need to discuss. First of all, there is force acting on the parachutist that will be in the form of weight only. So we can say that there is only downward force acting on the parachutist and this force will be unbalanced. Acceleration at this point will be 10 meter per second square and this force is because of acceleration of free fall. Velocity at this point will be 0 meter per second. And second step is when some time has elapsed, or we can say that after some time, what will be the forces acting on the parachutist? These forces are weight, which is downwards, and there is some air resistance which is acting in the upward direction. But at this point, the upward force is less than that of weight, so we can say that forces are unbalanced, and at this point velocity will have any value more than 0 meter per second and acceleration will be decreasing or there will be constant decrease in acceleration. Next is step number 3. In this step we can say that some more time has elapsed and upwards force, which is air resistance, has become equal to weight. That means the forces are balanced now. Acceleration at this point will be 0 meter per second, or we can say that there is no acceleration on the parachutist at this point. The velocity at this point will become constant, and this velocity is called terminal velocity. From this point onwards, the velocity will neither increase nor it will decrease. Next step is step number 4. In this step we can say that the parachute has opened and the results will be the upward and downward forces will become unbalanced again. The upward force, which is in the form of air resistance, has suddenly increased to much larger extent due to much greater air resistance offered by the open parachute. So the forces over here are unbalanced. The velocity will start decreasing. That means body is moving with decreasing velocity and the acceleration will be negative. We can say that there is retardation or there is deceleration on the parachutist. Next step is when after some more time, after opening of parachute, the upward and downward forces will again become equal. That is, air resistance and weight has again balanced and the result will be at this point again the parachutist will have constant velocity and acceleration at this point will be again 0 meter per second square. Last of all is, or last step is, when the parachutist lands on the ground, then the parachutist will come to rest. Thanks all for watching this video and don't forget to like, share and comment on this video. You will find more videos like this on my channel. Thank you.